Hello everyone, welcome back for another reaction. I'm Sean and today we're going to be carrying on looking through the performances from the semi-finals of MGP 2023. Those that managed to make it through and win their heats so that they'll be performing in the final for that place to compete at Eurovision. We've had a very strong heat one with two of my favourites, outstanding performances. So let's see how the next semi does in comparison. Next up we have Yon with the song Echo Ini Mai. Let's hear it. What is this? Production is instant slap in the face. Styling. Okay, staging. Things happening. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, he can sing. The choreo is a little awkward. The stage presence is needs a bit of work, but the vocals are there. And he's doing a lot of jumping around. He doesn't sound out of breath. The song. It's cool, it's different. It's definitely bringing you different. He can sing, really. I mean, it's a standout. Like, I can see why this qualified. It's a standout for sure. The audience are gonna absolutely eat this up. Like, yeah, this live, it would be very, very, very cool to be in that audience. And it is an earworm, it is catchy. However, he looks out of breath, but he's not letting it affect his voice so far. Okay, yeah, I mean, it's good. The random jumping around kind of awkwardly won't cut it, but it doesn't take away from that song. Like, what a powerhouse. That was a lot. There was a lot going on. There was a lot of production. But I guess fundamentally, very catchy song. Europop banger will go down well. No doubt about it. Would I want it to win? No. Could it win? Yes. Honestly, yeah. Yeah. And fair play, if that's the case. If you know, if it gets absolutely eaten up, which I expect it will. Yeah, I mean, Yuna, he's talented for sure. Like, there was a lot of jumping around and his vocals did not waver. So absolutely fair play, Tekkers, you know, kudos for that. Yeah, a strong start for semi-final 2. Let's see how the next two go. See you in the next one.